see, this elephant had this little dwarf trainer, and, just used to put a little ballerina skirt on that elephant. Go around in a circle and go, woo! Like that. That's why I thought it was so laughable at the time. There's a rumor going around the circus that that dwarf and the elephant were lovers. I don't know whether it's because of rumor or not, but they're buried together. Great big tombstone. Guess it's not elephants, huh?
No.
Just that I was at this freak show one time and I saw these Siamese elephants. Joined at the end. They was joined at the end of their trunks like that. And this trainer make them stand up on their back feet like that, and they had their trunk stretched like that. Then this little monkey had come out. There and dance a merengue right out there. I kind of felt sorry for them. They couldn't go like the other elephants when they go. All they could do is just blow and go.
Norton.
One would sneeze, the other's eyes get real big.